I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
Well, you got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that. Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
They fucking lynched him.
The entire squad.
I got us all new papers.
The way I heard it, they lined up in the street and cut him off.
Just play cool.
Drive out the road.
Day off, visiting a friend.
All right, move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here! Close it off! Firefly! Fucking shoot them! They're running!
Come on, let's get out of here. Go, let's go, come on. Much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. Let there be light. Grab our gear. Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Yeah, not a lot of ammo.
The shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question?
Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Hey, try over there.
Got it.
Great.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here.
You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Oh, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo. Hopefully.
Emily always shows up with something. Should keep us busy for a while.
Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
I should be able to fit through here.
Oh, shit! You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
She's up!
Watch it, watch it.
Help me! My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard. You hear that?
Shh, shh, shh.
Back into the city.
Thank you. got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
As much as everyone complains about it, you got all these poor bastards. Starts wishing they were living on the inside. Some fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. Smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.